Hi, I'm Melody Sullivan, and I love to volunteer for the Hernando Veterans Day Parade. I met Carolyn Young at the Farmers Market in September of 2017, and I didn't even know what was going on, but she explained what she was doing, and I was hooked. I really wanted to be a part of it. I love to go around and knock on doors and ask for donations and talk to people in the businesses and the people who live in our community about donating for our Veterans Day Parade. It's so important. And every time I go and I talk to someone, they're so excited about it and they want to know more about it. And I enjoy doing that. That's part of what I love to do. So I began this commitment last year then because it was so late in 2017. And so in 2018, I went around and asked for donations. I helped at the Veterans Day Parade. I gather flags and give to the veterans during the parade so that they have a flag and they're always so appreciative. And you know, you can't thank the veterans enough for what they do. And that's just something that I like to do. I like to go around and ask the businesses for donations. And this year then I decided to try to write some grants. So I wrote a grant. We got $500 from Kroger's. And so we're just very appreciative of that, that the businesses want to be a part of this. They want to be a part of the community. They want to be a part of helping to honor our veterans. I wish that our school kids could learn who a veteran is, what they do, that they won't forget what the veterans have done for our country. And as a retired elementary teacher, that's important to me, that our children can grow up to know what a veteran is and to honor them. And sometimes that seems to go by the wayside, but that's something that I want them to do. I hope that other people want to volunteer to help to do anything. There are so many different jobs that they can do as a volunteer, whether it be to ask for donations, to help at the luncheon, to just spread the word wherever they go. And that's something that I hope that we can get more people to volunteer for our parade, which is going to be November 11th at 10 o'clock. And if it doesn't rain, then we'll have a wonderful parade, and then we'll have a great luncheon afterwards with fantastic food every year. And if you're looking for something to have a passion about, volunteering for the Hernando Veterans Day Parade would be something for you. It's something that's worthwhile. It gives you a good feeling in your heart to know that you're doing something for someone else, and especially if you're retired, because everyone wants something to feel important about.